But one thing I do want to do is make people realize how prevention, and I mean real prevention, not going for colonoscopy or a mammogram, because that's not real prevention, is to realize that they have control over their lifestyle, and you can prevent most of the diseases that are coming down the road. But you have to pay the price. You have to be bold. You have to use intelligence and wisdom to avoid all the pitfalls that are out there today and all the new, you know, what's going on today. As far as social ramifications, you have to realize that you have to stick to your program. You have to follow your program under all circumstances. And then you're going to get what experience a lifestyle that, you know, that is unbelievable. I mean, you can actually feel, I mean, I feel, even at this age, I feel so good that I thank God every day that I feel this good at this age. Because all the people I grew up with were athletes, well, you know, into a lot of protein. They ran into all kinds of problems. Some of them are the best built guys in the cemetery today. They had great physiques, but that's not the answer to everything.